Welcome back to another video. It's gonna be another buyout video, first video of 2024. Hope it's gonna be a good year for each and every one of you. One of my New Year's resolutions is gonna clean my room, try to keep it clean. Don't mind that pile in the back. It's just all my dirty, not dirty, but clean laundry need to fold. So yeah, gonna try to keep the room clean this whole year. Yeah, don't mind that, but we're halfway there. To 1K, we're around 450, almost 500 subs. Yeah, if you guys are new here, feel free to subscribe, like the video. It's gonna be buyout videos, basketball content, and some vlogs. So if you're into that, feel free to subscribe, sit back, and enjoy the video.
Here's that 120 for you, man. That 120. Yeah, just 120.
Oh yeah.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
Okay. Appreciate you, boss. Have a good one, man.
The 120 or?
Oh no, just 120.
What you mean?
Just 120.
$20 bill?
Yeah.
For my shoes?
Yeah.
No.
I'm just kidding. There's that 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 100 for you, man. 120 for you. Have a going, man.
And I said, you can't sell fake shoes. They're like, we don't sell fake shoes. I'm like, these are fake.
Yeah. Just buy the box. It was like a dead giveaway.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, I wasn't worried that the police were gonna show up.
Yeah. Yeah, if you did get them from StockX, I would recommend trying to contact them.
Well, they've been sending me emails because I stopped payment.
So it didn't go, like, get out of your account, or it did?
It came up, but then it was refunded.
Oh, so you didn't, like, you didn't pay?
I'm not out of
it. Oh, okay. That's good.
Yeah. Are they fake?
Yeah, both of them are.
Yeah, I told you.
So I just wanted kind of like verification, like, mm-hmm. like a professional mm-hmm. to say, yes, these are not.
Yeah, these ones come in like a different box. It'd be like a little lid, so.
Do you have them? Like, have they?
The real one? Right? Yeah, I can show you guys. This is a box that this one normally comes in, mm-hmm. and it'll be like a lid.
Yeah.
How much they are?
These are around like 300.
Yeah, you can feel the difference.
No, mames.
Yeah. At least you didn't pay anything for it. So.
No.
Appreciate that.
Of course, anytime.
Interesting experience, though.
Yeah. Sorry about that, guys.
It's all good.
Is that free, boss? Are we buying this or no?
Yeah, we have zero.
Do you have a number mod for everything, boss? No.
What? I know these is going for 413. Last sell on this was 413. Last sell on these was 450. I was thinking somewhere around 9.
That's wild. Did you happen to have the playoff 12s at all? Yeah. It's going to be the different box.
No.
Yeah. Did you want to take this back? Cool.
$840.
I
like that shoe.
Yeah, I do too. You don't want to keep it?
Nah.
No.
I want those.
The olives, yeah. Good trade.
Yeah. She's the one that didn't want these, man.
Really, I like this shoe a lot.
I've been thinking about it for a minute now.
She's gas.
I've been on it for a while before I came up here.
Where'd you get this one off?
So I traded my buddy for the gray ones.
Straight oh, okay. Up. Yeah. Trading these two for that Travis Olive.
One more. See what we got.
Off of that.
Yeah.
Yeah, super good shoes, man.
Oh, yeah. I'm never going to wear the five.
Yeah. This is the only five it's I actually
my,
own.
It's not my style.
Nah, I won't be able to do that. I'm already kind of paying on the online as it is.
So, yeah.
335 altogether. Cash reserve. Just do it. Couple of them. That works. I'll go ahead and grab one for you.
You guys doing okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the only one that's used.
Only used, cool. Do you want a number for everything or all individual?
All individual.
Individual? How much for this one?
Retail for everything, except for me.
Gotcha. Do 110. Is that retail? 110? Cool. Cool. Do 110 here. How much on this one? Is that what retail was?
Yeah.
This one I could also do 110 for. 110. This one might be less than 100. You want to keep these? Cool. This one I'd be at 100 for.
This one.
How much on this one? And then where'd all these pairs come from?
Nike.
Nike. You said how much, boss?
125.
Oh, just seeing how used they are, I'd be at 100. I'm gonna sell for 150 myself. So that's fine. 420? Yeah. $4.20 for you, boss. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 200. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4, and then 4.20. Yes, sir. Appreciate you guys. Have a good one.
Good.
Good?
Yeah, I mean, they're dirty again, but
yeah.
I know, like, how to clean them. So.
That's good.
But when you did them, they're still in good condition.
Good.
Yeah.
I would say we'll hold off on this one. It's really not a shoe that we buy.
That's fine.
Are these brand new or used?
Those are used.
These are used? Gotcha.
Once,
gotcha. How much are you looking to get?
Well, I'm looking to buy, like, some easy slides from Little Brother.
Gotcha, gotcha.
So, if I can use that to, like, knock off the price of easy slides, that'd be great.
And then where'd you get this pair from?
From the sneakers app.
From the sneakers app? Gotcha.
One of the lucky few. Thank you.
Gotcha. If I were to make an offer, just seeing how used they are with the like the heel drag on these,
yeah.
It'd be under 100.
That's fine.
That's fine. Okay, yeah. I'd be at 75.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm that's fine. So. Cool. You know what? You, size you're looking for in the Yeezy slides?
9.
Size 9? Yeah. All my size 9 slides would be on this one right here. And how much on this one?
3.
It's
not bad quality.
It's the same shit.
But that's
it is the same shit.
Yeah. What?
No, we were just saying it's the same as the actual, like, Mac Attack.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Just with the backwards swoosh.
Wait, was there another shoe that came out like that?
It's a, yeah.
It's this shoe, oh, okay. But, like, just without the backwards.
Yeah, and it goes for like $100.
Really?
Yeah,
really
so. Really
yeah, those. Nice. I'll take payout on those if y'all want those.
I see this being a tough sale. It's a cool shoe, but I do see it being a tough sale.
Yeah. Pay $285 here.
You can't do 3 foot?
Nah.
Do.
Ask is 3.
Coin flip?
Probably not. I'd be firm at 285.
That's
yeah.
Pretty high.
Yeah.
I can count on 295 for you.
I'm cool. I'll probably pass then. So I'll be. I would feel it too. Cool.
Just because it's Travis.
Yeah. 285 for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 500. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 2, 4, 6, 8, 5. 285 for you, man. Yeah, have a good one, man. How you guys doing today?
Doing
good. Are these brand new or used?
They're used.
They're used. Gotcha. How much are you looking to get?
I'm not exactly sure. I'm mainly looking to get something, probably in store credit. I'm trying to get a pair of them.
If I had to make an offer, it'd be at 150.
About 150. Yeah, I can do that.
You can do that. So, if, do you know what you want to put it towards, or you just want to keep browsing for a little bit?
Can I just kind of look for a second?
Yeah, that's cool. Take your time, guys.
All right, thank you.
Retail. What was
retail?
You guys are like 190. Be a little bit under that.
I can get you an outer.
I'll probably pass then.
Pass.
Yeah.
What would you be at?
Yeah, it's probably not gonna make sense. I'd be at 160 per.
160
per. Yeah. Yeah, you can try that one on if you want, man.
No, I say y'all let people try it on already.
I don't think that one. I think we just put this one out a few days ago, either yesterday or a few days ago. I'm not too sure.
Is this like normal right here? Like the crease?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, so all pairs come like that.
Okay.
And if you want, we'll take out the right for you. So the one that's been sitting in the back is probably going to be the same. Yeah, this one's been sitting in the box and it's creased.
You can't do any cue like.
So really?
Like even trade? Like, I put, like, $20 on top or something.
It's probably not going to make sense. I'd be firm because some of these sizes go for, like, a little bit 10 more. It averaged out to 160. So, some of these are, like, 150. Some of these are, like, 170. So, I just...
How about $5? Can you give me 15? 165? I mean, 165 each. And I'll get these. I'll put whatever on top for it.
Be extra 30. I'll do the extra.
I'll do 30.
Yeah, do that. Cool. Hold on, man.
What's up? Just looking to sell.
How much you looking to get?
It's probably like retail.
Retail.
So I was thinking about like 250.
250. All right, we're just kidding. We're not going to be negotiating. We're going to do a coin flip. He works here. He's an employee. Vibel does our social media. But I do a coin flip for these MX Cinder foam runners and Thunder 4s.
Yeah,
We're gonna do a coin flip, 100 or 600. Ready? Call in the air. Where'd he go?
Oh, it's deep in there. It's tails.
Tails?
Oh, man.
Damn. 100 it is. Yeah. It's tough. It's up here for you, boss. And then brought him back to white. It was like that yellowish tint.
Man, them bottoms was horrible. They was, man. Yeah. I didn't even wear them that much. I mean, I did, but I didn't. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they weren't really like creased up, like nothing like this side sticker still in there. So yeah, they're still like pretty good condition. How'd they look though?
They look good, man.
Smooth.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, absolutely, my guy.
Absolutely, man.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, man.
We got Serge in the cut. Let him know what you want to say.
We in the stop today, making money, getting money. Boom.
All right, it's the end of the video. About to get a haircut. See how it turns out. What you guys think? Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's like, that's wild. That shit like stayed like that.
Hit it with a little. Okay.
That's it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Till next one. Peace. I always want to do like a mukbang. You should do a mukbang. Yeah. You want to do a mukbang, Kirk?